And Stonington with ducks on the pond. Little floater hit out to the shortstop McKittrick, and she throws the first and doubles off Lennon. And a big double play, and now the runner with no time is called, and we're going to see a triple play.
Wow, is that wacky? The runner at third stepped off the bag. The pitcher, I'm sorry, Connor stepped off the bag and got tagged out. Triple play bails out the Lancers to end the first inning, Casey. That was strange.